Again, this is Paolo from Casa Emma, and today I would like to present Vignal Parco Chianti Classico Riserva. That is, I think, the highlight of Casa Emma, because it's a wine that comes from an ambitious project. It's a single vineyard, Chianti Classico, that comes from 2 hectares of vineyards, we take the name, and it's a vineyard that works exclusively with the precious help of 80 geese. We use them during the vegetative period. In addition to the function of soil fertilization, the geese works extremely well on grass among the rows. And also the geese control the insects harmful for the vine. With this project, that is an ambitious project, we have reduced for the 80% the passageways of the tractors and any other mechanical vehicles. In doing this, also we have solved the problem of the soil compaction that in the past in these vineyards we had a lot of problem. We are talking about a straight Sangiovese. It's a wine that is vinified in stainless steel, and then the wine goes for 2 years in tonneau barrel. For 50% we are talking about new oak, and the other one second, third and fourth passage barrel. It's a wine very intense, within a great persistence, and the smell is a pure blackberry and blackcurrant sensation. On the palate, the wine has a great structure. It's a fresh, has a lot of minerality. The tannins are very, very smooth and has an excellent persistence. And also is a wine that has a great potential of aging. It's a wine that you can age for 12-15 years with no problem. I strongly suggest to buy this wine.